like, of course we're out there as a group of 100. People knew we was out there for my wedding and, you know, we had so much fun.
No one come up to us and was like, oh, can you keep it down?
No,
but also,
one.
Remember, every time we done a big thing together...
It was private.
It was private, and specifically the island done that and arranged that, so we didn't disturb the honeymooners or the people that were on their quiet holiday.